Today, I will present you an Excel sheet dedicated for nodal analysis calculation. Here, we have as input the well flowing data, including the essential PVT, the wellhead pressure, the gas lift orifice depth, the liquid rate, the gas lift rate, the total GOR, and the water cut. We have also the well conception, the well deviation, the internal diameter, and the roughness. And finally, we have the geothermal gradient and the heat transfer coefficient. When I press gradient button, I'll get the calculated bottom hole pressure. This is in PSI and this is in bars. You can also input FGS, flowing gradient survey, taken from the last VLT, and the wellhead temperature to match the VLP. Pressing match PNT button calculates both the VLP correction coefficient and the thermal transfer coefficient. We notice that the pressure, the bottom hole pressure, is the same and the wellhead temperature is the same also. In the same time, these two buttons generates also the productivity index. Pressing node solution button will allow you to get the solution of the exercise. This time we recover the same flow rate that we used for the modeling, 2172. Let's optimize the well by changing the gas lift flow rate. Since it takes little bit time, I already did it, and these are the results I get. I perform also derivative to match the optimal value of the gas lift injected. When the derivative is equal to zero, it means that it reached the optimum. If the derivative is negative, that means that the liquid is decreasing. Thanks for watching this video.